Lessons learned. I'm Joe Downs for the ACES Insider. With the non-conference schedule finally behind them, the University of Evansville women's soccer team opens up Missouri Valley Conference play this weekend with an ancient rival as Indiana State makes the trip down from Terre Haute this Saturday.
Indiana State, what do you know about them this year's edition?
I think they've got some really good freshmen. I think they're scoring some goals, and they're confident right now, I would imagine, winning six games and getting some results. I don't think anything different is going to happen. They're always a gritty team that fights. They just have a better record than they have in years past at this point.
They're a physical, rough team. No matter what, every year it's a tough match, and we just got to bring our A game, and we'll be good.
They're always just a very aggressive team that likes to dominate in the air, so it's just a very physical game. So when you pair in-state rivalry with some physicality, kind of tensions get a little bit higher. There's a little bit more pressure on the game to do well.
I think we're excited. Obviously, normally, when one season ends, a new one begins. So for us, everybody knows this is the meat of the season and this is what really matters. So for us to be excited to start off home in conference, I think obviously helps. We're excited about our potential. We know we have played well in the past and we came off a good performance on Sunday as far as we played more as a unit and did some good things that we hadn't been doing in the past. So I think we're excited, ready to start conference play.
I think everyone's ready to start conference play. Everyone's really excited. Basically, everyone's 0-0 right now, so it's anyone's game.
I think that we need to get the win. We're really excited, driven, especially this week going to practice. We know that we need to get the results, especially come conference time. So it's just mentally preparing for that and just digging deep. We know that we have the skill and the talent, so we've had all the practice games to do so. Now it's just looking forward to conference.
What do you think you guys have learned throughout the non-conference that you guys just went?
I think we learned our strengths, our weaknesses, what we have to work on, and we put that work into practice to get us ready for this, what's coming up this weekend.
So with the rugged non-conference schedule behind them, the University of Evansville women's soccer team looks to put those lessons learned to use beginning Saturday against MVC rival Indiana State here at ARAD McCutcheon Stadium. Kickoff is at 1 o'clock, and you can catch the game on the Valley on ESPN. For the ACES Insider, I'm Joe Downs. And remember, you can keep up with all things Evansville Athletics on GoPurpleAces.com, as well as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and our YouTube channel.